How to fix Snapchat timeout warning. Hey guys, welcome back to this YouTube channel. Today I will show you that how can you fix the problem like Snapchat timeout warning on your device. So let's get started. On this process, at first you'll have to assure that you have the updated version of Snapchat on your device. So for that, you'll have to open Google Play Store or App Store. And now from here, in this search field, you'll have to type for Snapchat. Alright, so from here you can easily confirm that if any updates are available for this app or not. So from here you can update to its latest version. And after you've done this from here, you'll have to just open the Snapchat app with your account. Alright, so after you open the Snapchat, you'll got such interface. So from here, you'll have to tap on your profile icon just at the top left corner. Alright, so from here, tap on setting just at the top right corner. So from here, you'll have to scroll down at the bottom and go the options like clear cache. So simply tap on this clear cache option. And now from here, click on continue. Alright, so once you clear the cache of Snapchat, you'll have to just back from here. And now you have to open the device settings. Okay, so from the setting, you'll have to scroll down and go the options like app. So simply tap on this app setting. Okay, so from the app setting, you'll have to scroll down and find the app Snapchat. Alright, so after you find the app Snapchat, you'll have to just tap on it. Alright, so from the app info of Snapchat, you'll have to tap on this first stop option just at the bottom right corner. Again, tap on OK. Alright, so once you've done this procedure from your device, you'll be able to fix the problem like Snapchat timeout warning on your device. So this is the easiest and simplest method. If you found this video helpful to you, please don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel for more quick and short tutorial like this. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.